I couldn't figure out why either.
Should be extra careful in this area.
Bum bum bum. Da 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 da.
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Cassandra! I'm all packed and everything!
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Cephalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home?
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you. You know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Cassandra! Leaving Cephalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in! Oh, will I ever miss you, Cassandra!
Thanks, Marcos.
I don't want to click the wrong thing and then it mess up the storyline. Because it has that effect.
Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
Can't let this happen! Please, he'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us!
Silence!
Well, now you know how she ended up over there.
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Four episodes in and we finally complete the intro. Imagine.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up.
Go!
Salvage nearby!
Let's go! Here we go! Let's move! Ramming speed!
We are going as fast as we can, Commander!
I wonder if it still got after Black Flag where you can upgrade the ship. That'd be nice.
There she is! Archers! Ready yourselves! We need to get back in position! Fire on board!
Lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Ready your boat!
Waters, Commander.
Up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target.
More speed! Lower! Speed up! Slow the rowers!
Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
He'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Oh, snap.
I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Boom chaka baka boom chaka baka boom boom chaka baka boom chaka baka boom.
Maximum speed!
Let's go!
Okay, let me see this. So,
the Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
I gotta take out three of them.
Archers, take your marks!
The gods are with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm, and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
Get your weapons ready! Shoot when ready!
Back to your marks!
You can't be with me!
Yeah, sure. Cause that's physical. Shot through wood. Cause that's how things work. Down. Can I heal, please, or do I have to jump in the water for that? What? I'd barely do any damage to them. That's what I want to know. Oh, because my sword's a level 1. I just got sent to the Shadow Realm for the 4th time. I really want to board the ship.
We can probably salvage that.
I want to know why I didn't Sparta kick him off the edge when I wanted to. What is that? Sheriff?
The Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the Wolf of Sparta.
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a sellsword. If you're here to earn drachmi, though, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the Wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
To meet your father, Nikolaos, help Sparta to conquer Megaris. It takes this weakened arena to the power. I see.
Want to get close to the wolf? I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
Let me know if you have questions.
Hmm.
stop by again.
Alright, I'm gonna end this here and then we'll start.